Hey everyone, welcome back. Today I'll be making a refreshing homemade lemonade recipes. It's a perfect summertime drink to beat the heat. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please click the subscribe button and the bell icon to stay connected. Let's get started. These are the ingredients to make pink lemonade. Take a tablespoon of chia seeds, add some water and soak it for about 15 to 20 minutes before you start making your lemonade. This is how it looks. To make a pink lemonade, I'm using a tablespoon of pomegranate seeds. You can use grapes, strawberries or anything which is available at home to get that nice pink color. Now I'm adding 5 tablespoons of sugar. Add some water and grind it. Add it to a container. To this, I'm adding juice of 1 big lemon. Add a liter of water. You can serve this for 5 persons. Mix it thoroughly. Instead of sugar, you can use honey or any sweetener of your choice. Now let's strain this into another container. Add the soaked chia seeds, give it a mix. Pink lemonade is easy and simple to make. This is something different. It's a great refreshing drink for birthday parties and family get together. Impress your guests with this pink lemonade. Now let's make the second recipe using mint leaves. These are the ingredients we need. Into a small blender, add 1/2 cup of fresh mint leaves. To this add 5 tablespoons of sugar. Add little water to grind this. Add this to a container. To this, add juice of 1 big lemon. I'm adding a teaspoon of chaat masala powder, a liter of water. Mix this well. Let's strain this. You can serve it right away or you can refrigerate it for an hour or two and serve chilled. There you go, our mint lemonade. Perfect drink to keep you cool this summer. One glass is never enough. Do try this refreshing summer drink and share your feedback in the comment section below. If you like this video, consider subscribing, like, share and comment. Thank you all so much for watching. We'll see you in the next video. Stay safe, stay healthy, happy cooking!